I'm looking for a girl.
Her name is Julie. She discovers something big. If Mars and Earth get into a throwdown, who stands to gain?
Maybe someone wants a war.
Everything going on out there, it's all got to do with her.